Most cheeses are low in carbs, making them perfectly acceptable for the keto meal plan. Are you cheese lovers? Which cheese is best for keto? Here is all the dairy you can eat on the keto diet. Number 1. Munster cheese. At just 0.3 grams of carbs per ounce, Munster cheese is one of the best dairy options for the keto diet. Enjoy it in this mac and cheese recipe, which you can make keto-friendly by swapping out the pasta for cauliflower. Number 2. Blue cheese. No need to kick stinky blue cheese out of your fridge just because you're on the keto diet. 1 ounce of blue cheese has just 0.7 grams of carbs. That means you get to continue pairing your fresh salads and veggies with chunky blue cheese dressing. Number 3. Butter. Because it's so high in fat, butter is one of the best dairy foods for the keto diet. It's easy to sneak into pretty much any dish, but you can take your butter game to the next level by making this super easy and decadent herb butter. Number 4. Cheddar cheese. A world without cheddar cheese is a bleak one, so thank goodness it only has 0.4 grams of carbs per ounce, making it perfectly acceptable on the keto diet. Get your fix with this healthy cheddar cauliflower soup. Number 5. Brie. Soft and gooey brie only has 0.1 grams of carbs per ounce. That means you can enjoy all the baked brie your dairy-loving heart desires and still be keto-compliant. Number 6. Heavy cream. Full-fat heavy cream is a staple in the keto diet, since it replaces milk, half and half, and other lighter creams. You can get your daily intake by adding it to coffee or whipping up Chrissy Teigen's favorite scrambled eggs. Number 7. Mozzarella. Not only is mozzarella low in carbs, just 0.6 grams per ounce, but, as a main component of caprese salad, it's also one of the most refreshing ways to enjoy dairy. Number 8. Gouda. Smoky Gouda is one of the most distinct cheeses, and lucky for keto dieters, it's low in carbs. Add it to this insanely rich cheese sauce, but just make sure to pair it with something keto-friendly. Number 9. Cream cheese. Just because bagels are a big no-no on the keto diet doesn't mean you have to give up cream cheese too. You can still enjoy lox and cream cheese, just swap out the bread for lettuce wraps or cucumber slices. Number 10. Ghee. Ghee is clarified butter, or butter that's been simmered down to remove all water and milk solids. In other words, it's pure butter fat, making it ideal for those on the keto diet. Use it in this roasted chicken recipe for extra juicy results. Number 11. Swiss cheese. At 1.5 grams of carbs per ounce, Swiss cheese is a little more carb-heavy than other cheeses. You can still enjoy it in moderation, though, especially when it's paired with healthy cauliflower. Number 12. Burrata. Cold, creamy, and a cheese that melts in your mouth, burrata is one of the most pleasurable eating experiences you can have. Lucky for you, it has 0 grams of carbs, so gorge all you want. Impress your friends at your next dinner party by making these burrata-stuffed squash blossoms. Number 13. Sour cream. You can't have Mexican food without topping it with a dollop of sour cream, it's just unnatural. Scoop it onto these chicken enchiladas, but be conservative with the tortillas. Number 14. Parmesan. Going low to no carb might be the biggest struggle of the keto diet for pasta lovers, so you'll be happy to know that you can at least still have your beloved Parmesan. Instead of pasta, however, you'll have to grate it over zoodles or eggplant. Number 15. Cottage cheese. While you can still enjoy cottage cheese on the keto diet, just be mindful of how much you're consuming since it contains 4 grams of carbs per half cup. Instead of eating it by the spoonful, try topping it over fruit or avocados or mixing it into ranch dressing. If you like video, give us a thumbs up and share it with your friends. Subscribe to the channel for more useful videos.